Sun is considered as the epitome of discipline. It is also identified as soul and source of life. In order to salute Sun, Surya Namaskar is being practiced.
Namaskar, I am Pranjali Kagavate. Today I am going to show you how to do Surya Namaskar. Before that, I would like to tell you that whatever information I am giving you is under the guidance of a trained yoga coach who has been practicing yoga since more than 25 years. Surya Namaskar is a holistic exercise which works perfectly on every muscle group of our body. It is a beautiful sequence of some of the asanas of yoga. It helps to reduce weight, tone up your body. It helps to increase flexibility, build up your immunity. It helps maintain mind and body balance. Digestive system improves. It works very well on the patients of insomnia. Your sleep cycles becomes regular. Perfectly tones your body, improves your posture. It detoxes your body. It ensures in women regular period cycle. It fights against anxiety, depression. You stay positive, you feel very nice about yourself, your skin starts glowing and you will definitely see the changes. You don't need any of the requirements or equipments when you perform Surya Namaskar. You can do it anywhere, even while traveling, even in the home, even in the gym, anywhere. Who should do Surya Namaskar? Everyone without any age limit who is aware of their body can do Surya Namaskar. Now, who should not do Surya Namaskar? Pregnant women, you are not allowed to do Surya Namaskar after your third month. Then patients of hernia, you are not allowed to do. High blood pressure patients, people having spine injuries and back injuries or who have been surgery for that should not do. If you have some mobility problem, you can do Surya Namaskar but under the guidance of a trained coach. Breathing technique in doing Surya Namaskar. While expanding, you have to breathe in and while contracting, you have to breathe out. My personal suggestion is that first focus on the postures of Surya Namaskar. Once you are comfortable with it, then you can concentrate on the breathing.